here in the Seychelles, they have a very unique coconut, the coco de mer. And as you can see, there's a male coco de mer and female. That's like the male one. It has the shape of a very large stick. And well, basically, there is some spores that go inside the female coconut that has the shape of a heart. And then it creates a new palm tree.